is their savior.
Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, 1 billion people?
Try 2 billion. We'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. I want to be left hand.
Wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up. Let's get moving.
Touchdown!
this facility underground.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update breaks. Tell them we're moving in.
Dragon, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
All right. On.
They got an ASD! It struts too tight!
Spread out! Clear the area! Okay, we're clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's there.
Don't hurt me.
Okay, come on out. This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming. Get me out of here alive. I'll give you everything.
The solarium.
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators. On your go. Follow me. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
team can stand out.
It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.